or he may had a mysterious dream. In the dream, a spirit of the Milky Way appeared and said, or he may, your weaving is not just ordinary cloth, it has the power to weave people's dreams. Use this power to bring happiness to others. The next morning, Orihime believed in the dream and began to think about how her cloth could make people's dreams come true. She decided to use special threads to weave a new kind of cloth. This cloth had the power to show those who touched it happy dreams. In the village lived a sick boy named Kinji. Kinji had been bedridden for a long time. Cloth. Wrapped in the cloth, Kinji fell asleep. In his dream, Kinji was running around energetically, playing with friends, and laughing in a beautiful flower field. The joy and strength he gained from the dream brought a miracle to Kinji's body, and he gradually regained his health. The villagers were amazed by this miracle and began to believe in the power of Orihime's cloth. Orihime's cloth continued to bring happiness to the villagers. It showed a poor farmer dreams of a bountiful harvest, an elderly couple dreams of reuniting with their grandchildren, and a lost child dreams of finding their family. Those who received the cloth began to live with a positive outlook, and the entire village was filled with happiness and vitality. The fame of Orihime's cloth spread to distant villages, and many people came seeking her weaving. Orihime gladly shared her cloth with all of them, bringing happy dreams to even more people. Thus, Orihime's fame grew, and her weaving became known as the Dream Weaving Cloth. The village remained peaceful and happy, and Orihime's story was passed down through generations, never to be forgotten.